Okay, okay. EsNews reporting. Lord Demons. Yo, Ellie, shake it back. I got you.
I'm the fucking man.
Fuck your daddy today.
Hey, got a last question. David Haye, Tyson Fury. Team Fury says the fight is officially canceled. They don't want to reschedule. They're done. They're moving on.
I read about that, but I honestly, I never even seen neither one of them fight. But I read about that and...
But it happens. Injuries happen.
You're calling me for, you fuck. Look at this fucking pussy.
Tony, tell us story.
Calling me.
I'm telling you, that's what my phone does. I told you.
He called you with his ass.
Yeah, yeah. He fucking, his ass, but, his ass knows me so good that I fucking know where to die. Yeah, I don't even think I've seen the fight, but
David Haye, it's the biggest fight in England.
Exactly. We saw David Haye fight Klitschko. You fell asleep.
Oh, that's right.
You fell asleep. Hey,
you hurt his toe.
Oh yeah.
They're sparring.
He's like 28.
29 and 0. 29 and
0. David Haye hurt his big ass sparring.
Wow. It sucks for the fans and all that. It does suck. But hey,
what do you mean? What if I was gonna fly to England and get a hotel? You know what I mean?
Like, a lot of people already had. It's like say a week before the fight, Manny Pacquiao says, "Oh, I'm hurt, I injured." You know, how many people are gonna be mad?
A lot. Right? Hopefully, he doesn't do that. So there we have it, Robert Garcia. Stay tuned. The Robert Garcia Boxing Academy Knockout. See you soon. Report.com. Melissa Back reporting.